Hi guys, this is one exam, one college which is always left orphaned by everyone. But public focus करना चाहती है, but they don't study that much for the TISS exam. That's the main problem because of the other exams as well, which में CAT का result आ गया, ये आ गया, वो आ गया, New Year आ गया, so TISS usually get ignored. So with 1 week remaining for the TISS exam, it's high time when you become focused on the TISS preparation and let's crack it. So this is the overall verbal 30 questions, GK 40 questions and quant 30 questions in the TISS paper. So let's talk about GK part first because main deciding factor is going to be GK. GK there are 28 static question and there was 12 current affair question last year. And last year TISS GK was one of the most difficult section. Fine, out of 40 question, 10 question were about international affairs. So ye kyun hua, wo kaise hua? So TISS GK have now evolved into a much more like a normal other GK like Simbi ka GK. Fine, so we have to prepare for that more thoroughly. So from the current affairs point of view, I've uploaded a PDF on cetking.com/GK, cetking.com/GK, and you can download the PDF and go through the last 1 year current affairs. For static GK, if you're a CTK student, we have e-classes online. So in your login ID, there are 30 videos on e-class. So I want you to go through all those videos so that you can crack the current affairs, the static GK part, all the books, authors, all those videos are there in your e-class. So why? What I mean by a video is like, for example, books and authors. Pick up any exam, you'll find 1-2 questions based on books and authors. IFT mein tha, SNAP mein tha. So those questions will become easy to crack if I go through the top 50 books of India and top 50 books internationally. So I've given you a video of 50 books ka cover page and their author ka photo so that we can remember all those things. Okay. So that will come as a part of the GK. So that's something GK you have to crack. 10 easy questions. 30 medium question and 10 difficult question to crack were there in the last year TISS paper. Okay. So that's the overall from the GK point of view. So you have to go through the PDF for current affair and videos for static GK. Move to the quant section. Quant, if you've given CAT, SNAP, other exams, you'll find GK quant to be very, very easy. In fact, if you've given CAT, you'll feel like main aaya kyun aaj itna easy lagega quant. Maine CAT kyun diya ulta. So indices one question. Now these are the chapters I want you to complete this week because these are the topic which came last week, last year. Indices, third indices was chapter mein indices, power wala. So one question, linear equation one question, arithmetic five questions. So that's the main thing you have to focus on. Percentages, profit laws, just go through all the formulas of every chapter. Geometry two questions, set theory three questions, clocks and calendar two questions. So you have to work on the clocks and calendars as well. Format देख के जाना यार क्या है solve example दो solve example देख लो easy रहेगा level is not difficult but obviously we have to solve series 5 question alpha numeric series वाला syllogism 1 question direction sense 1 and di 8 so that's your complete break up for the quant section point of view so pick up 2 topic every day आपका 5 दिन में पूरा quant खत्म हो जाएगा ठीक है you have already given the exam so हमारा already preparation हो ही चुका है I just want to revise I just want to go through all the formulas एक बार Yeah, same from the verbal point of view, level of difficulty will not be that much high. RC 10 question, fill the blanks 5 question, grammar 10 question, critical reasoning 1 and vocabulary 4. So that's your breakup for the verbal point of view. So I need to focus on vocabulary and grammar because these two areas are the main areas which are normally left ignored by everyone. From the cutoff point of view, cutoff will be around 75 to 81 depending upon in this range. Fine. So, for example, last to last year cutoff was 81 because paper was easy. Last year cutoff came down to 75 because GK was tough. So, end of the day, everything is decided by the GK only. So, GK mein achha score le aao, so you can easily crack the TISS exam. Okay. For OBC, 70 to 75. For SC, 65-70. And PWD, 60-65. That's the range. Again, we can't say paper easy aega ke tough aega. So, jaise paper aega, we can plan accordingly. So verbal 30 question, 40 question, 30 question. Now how to approach? Ideal there is no, this is number of questions, time. So we have got 100 minutes for us. So GK ideally is 15 minutes is more than sufficient for us. Verbal will be around 30-35 minutes. And quant I can spend the minimum, maximum 50 minutes. So that you can decide. Suppose tumhara verbal bahut strong, quant bahut zyada strong hai, speed bahut achhi hai, toh you can spend less time. So maybe I can learn 45 here and maybe I'll do 40 here. So that you have to decide. Give a few mocks and then decide how much time you want to spend in which section. 5 मिनट इधर करना है 5 मिनट इधर जीके में ज़्यादा टाइम लग रहा है तो ज़्यादा कर दो नो प्रॉब्लम एंड इन एवरी मॉक यू हैव टू अटेम्प्ट मिनिमम 25 या सो विद दिस वी आर लॉन्चिंग अ टिस प्रोग्राम एज वेल सो इफ यू आर अ नॉन फील्डिंग स्टूडेंट यू कैन जॉइन अस फॉर टिस मॉक सो वी आर डूइंग दैट प्रोग्राम फॉर 1 week प्रोग्राम फॉर 999 विच इंक्लूड्स योर ऑल योर जीके मॉक्स शॉर्टकट्स टॉपिक वाइज टेस्ट एवरीथिंग मिनिमम 25 यू हैव टू अटेम्प्ट करेक्टली ऑब्वियसली बिकॉज नो नेगेटिव मार्किंग एंड नॉट लीव एनी क्वेश्चन ऑब्वियसली इस पूरा सौ का सौ करना ही है बट आइडली 25 शुड बी द मिनिमम अटेम्प्ट इन एवरी सेक्शन 25 करोगे तो 175 ही आएगा सो मीन 25 का 28 कर दिया 30 कर दिया आइडली अटेम्प्ट तुक्का अलग तो तुक्के तो ऑब्वियसली मारने ही मारने तो मॉक देते यार एटलीस्ट यू शुड गिव 5 मॉक्स इन नेक्स्ट 1 week सो दैट यू अंडरस्टैंड हाउ टू रन यार 100 मिनट्स 100 क्वेश्चन द वेरी फास्ट गेम सो वी नीड टू गेट यूज टू दैट जिसने एनमैट दिया था ही अंडरस्टैंड कि लास्ट में पेपर आके छूटता है सो आई हैव टू इंक्रीज माई स्पीड ड्रास्टिकली सो ऑल ओवर शॉर्टकट्स विल कम इन टू पिक्चर सो गो थ्रू लॉगिन आई डी गो थ्रू ऑल द शॉर्टकट्स विच वी हैव एंड वील ट्राई टू कम्प्लीट एवरीथिंग सो इन केस यू नॉट सीटिंग यू कैन बाय दिस प्रोग्राम इन द डिस्क्रिप्शन आई गिव इन द नंबर्स वे यू कैन कॉल अस एंड रजिस्टर फॉर द प्रोग्राम ऑल राइट ऑल द बेस्ट थैंक यू